having a spiritual moment, whether that's singing or praying.
When you meditate and you really can tune in, you can be able to allow yourself to feel the spirit.
29-year-old mother and devout Mormon Auriel Peterson says while she was in prayer and simultaneously laying inside an MRI scanner, she did feel the spirit.
I had an overwhelming feeling come over me.
Peterson was one of 19 participants in a study at the University of Utah. Lead author Jeffrey Anderson wanted to look at how religious experiences of Mormons stimulated the brain. He found those spiritual moments stimulated the brain like other highs in life.
These types of regions of the brain activate during sex, romantic and parental love, winning at gambling, drugs like cocaine and methamphetamines. Really, they're core pleasure-inducing circuits in the brain.
Anderson gave participants like Peterson tools to help them while inside the brain scanner, like Mormon quotes, videos of Joseph Smith's message, and simply asked them to pray. In return, these brain prints lit up.
That's an important part of the brain that processes pleasure and reward.
When I said, oh my goodness, I am feeling it so strong, something is happening. That time, they compared the scans, and from what I understand, they said it was like lit up like Christmas lights.
Anderson's goal?
Is it possible that a Lutheran woman in Minnesota reading the Bible and an ISIS fighter in Syria contemplating religious violence may activate the same brain regions, that it might feel the same way for vastly different religious ideologies? Well, we don't know that. That's what we need to find out.